Hey guys, I just want to tell you that, just in case you haven't heard of it, you know, the bus marathon, some bombs exploded there, and at least 3 people were killed, more than 140 were hurt, and the terror is back now. But I don't think those bombs were of Islamic origin, or Islamic terrorists said these bombs or something like that, then there would have been much more dead, cause those guys know how to kill. But I'm sad now. Bye.